still won't help you win.
It does.
At the right speed.
I got the distance, I have to work on the accuracy thing. Yeah, don't hit that, Nick. Nick, you beast.
I went far. Crazy.
Christa. Do it right because you know your partner's gonna kill it. Al.
It's the opposite direction.
Good bid.
Had it, yep.
And yet you got closer than me.
There, still recording.
Good job.
You got one back.
Yep.
Just because I want to probably use one of my probes.
Yeah.
Whatever side you want.
My. You go, Nick.
Oh, Nick. Oh.
Nick's like, you're not the only one that can put it by the basket.
Rock three.
Ow.
Right in the wiener.
Not that good of a shot.
Nick, you let me down.
Safe.
Oh no.
The wind literally just picked up.
Oh shit. Very bad.
Yeah.
You gonna have to.
Which sucks because I'm saving it for the other one.
Oh, damn wind.
Oh, but Jesus.
What are you doing with yours?
You wanna follow Mike's example and not go over the fence?
That's his diamond, just so I know, throwing it into the wind.
back to good.
Yeah.
We like to call that inbounds. We also like to call that inbounds. It's up there.
Come back.
Come back. Uh-oh. Turn back over. Good bid.
Oh.
Yeah. Windy.
Horrible decision on my part.
Okay, with that. Yeah, yeah.
Ah, oh, son of a biscuit eater.
We can work with it, Nick. All right, we're gonna need you to take out Mike.
I'm gonna do terrible without
him. Hey, we're getting takeout. Yeah.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to go over the fence. This might be a bad idea.
That was my idea. I think that was all of our idea.
But I can't go down.
We don't know when not to quit.
Wait for that. See where the fence is going down?
Yeah.
And there's that pole right there. The first naked pole. Wait for that.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Heck yeah!
I thought I was like.
No, that was great.
That fence.
Mike, we're gonna need you to take her out.
I did last night.
Fair.
That was more of the like what I was going for.
This could have been worse. I'm glad we got
this. Yeah, could have been over there where I landed. Gonna fall over on my face.
Nice.
After you, Nick.
Yes, sir. Nick. Good job. Yeah?
Don't make your part.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, yes.
That rude.
Hey, oh,
safe.
Didn't make it. Get it, boy.
You need to stop doing that, Sean. He's crushing it.
I'm crushing that OB.
Oh my goodness. No, it's coming back. Oh, it's still OB.
It's still
Yeah.
I wish I'm upset more about the OB or my disc sliding across the road.
Yeah, yeah. You did goose it.
Well, I got goosed right before.
Fair. There we go.
Nick.
God damn, Nick. Nick trying to throw it the whole 300.
Crushed. I do not like throwing towards the water.
Same. Yeah. Oh, good bid. Ah. Oh. I tried, Nick. Was that a solo for her?
It was a solo bogey.
Excellent job.
It was all you though.
You got my mini again?
Maybe. Take it there.
Oh, stop in the middle.
It looked like you landed on top of me.
Wrong video, Sean.
We're not doing your dragon videos. Oh, it's out of the street. You're good.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, no.
Safe.
Maybe.
Would you like her to take her mulligan? Or you want to throw it from across the street?
No, because we got another. Oh, you're
across the street.
No, she's across the street. She's not in the street.
Oh, okay.
She's in the grass.
The street is OB?
Yeah.
In the grass?
The road is OB.
So the
right of the road is OB.
Oh. Okay.
Well, then what do y'all want to do?
Well, this one
dun, 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 dun.
You can't see the basket.
Where the fish is going.
Yay!
That's what she said. Nick had to beat me by only a foot.
Wait, let me get the range finder out.
A little bit too much.
Tried to dial back a little bit, I failed. There you go, Nick.
And out there, that's
throat. Got your throat.
Good job. Came back.
Oh, too much.
Oh no.
Way too much Anheuser.
Did you see this?
Okay. Coming right up.
She'd be the one to do it too. Everybody else is. There you go, Mike.
Oh man, heck
look
yeah.
At that.
Good job.
Somebody started being in last. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh geez. I'm gonna need a moment.
And clean your pants. I don't need to know the size, Sean.
That's what she said.
Oh, I tried.
And it's hard to see on camera, but this is very downhill. Good job. Good job. That's pretty close to the basket, I think. I don't know if it's putting range, but it's a lot closer to what I'm about to do.
Hey, I've got to make at least one good throw, damn it.
Nick, scoot away. You're too close to the damn board. You're going to hit it.
Okay.
It's 180 and 11 feet down.
There you go, Nick.
Oh, man. What in the world?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
There we go. That's going to end up rolling down anyway, so that's probably good.
Well, that straightened out.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
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 Oh, well.
Go ahead, put it in, Nick.
Ah, yips.
You yipped it closer to me. There you go. All right. What the hell you're gonna do, Nick? Good luck.
Take two of us.
Whatever you did, take four of them to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that one. That's a damn good idea, Nick. That one's even better. Shit. We'll go with that. There we go.
Very nice. You're better spot than I am.
Who are you seeing by Nick?
Behind her.
I'm trying to throw, y'all.
It's your old man's fault.
Wow.
Come on, come back. Oh, it didn't come back.
It's still, it's still up there. Thanks, sir. So tired from the hill.
What?
Is that your IQ or penis size? Oh, good try. Come on, princess. Go ahead, get the birdie. Oh, he tried, didn't he?
Just like what she said, I need a little more.
I'm sure she says that a lot.
The back half of JT Dunbar is a little more challenging to play because most of it plays alongside a bayou, which for us at least became a reason for all of us to play less aggressive so we wouldn't lose any discs, you know, in the water and gain unnecessary out-of-bound penalties. That said, we did have fun and I hope that you liked the video. Please subscribe if you haven't already as we have more disc golf content coming up. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.